Surprise, guess who? Yes, I'm competing in another pageant. After last time, didn't think I'd be here, but I thought let's go out with a bang. I'm competing in Miss Galaxy Australia. So this is the national finals, goes from Wednesday to Saturday. I've just checked in, got my luggage here. My roommate's luggage is there. I'm setting up a clothes rack because there's no closet space and we all know I need it. So yeah, just checked in, got settled, went to Kmart to get the garment rack. I'm going to start getting ready as soon as everything's hung, and yeah, we've got a few things on today, so I'll take you along. Look, she's all done. I hope my roommate doesn't mind. I haven't probably met her, so I've just sort of claimed this, but I've got space for her. And then I'm still sorting all this out, but that's done. Also, before I forget, this is my like check-in folder, and this is my schedule. I did these myself. I'm so proud. And then there's like more details about me, appearance stuff. And I did these as a part of my fundraising for Batir. That's my schedule and stuff. So yeah, first we have check-in. Okay, I think I'm ready for check-in. Fun fact, I didn't buy any new clothes for this pageant, which is like first time ever. I can't tell how my hair looks from the back. So I'm just hoping for the best because I'm doing my own hair and makeup this whole weekend. This is the dress. Cute, can't do it up, so I'm gonna have to get Rachel to do it up for me. Anyway, let's go and check in. Okay, so I'm in Rachel's room. Rachel, say hi.
Hi.
Rachel's my pageant mum for the week, so I'm so excited to have her here. And she just brushed the back of my hair out because it looked horrible. So yeah. Anyway, ready to go. Future Raina here. So usually pageant check-in to me is you're checking into the actual pageant and you hand in your paperwork and stuff like that. That's how it's been at other big pageants. But this one's different. So keep in mind, check-in for on the schedule for Galaxy Australia is just checking into your hotel room. I did all this hair and makeup for nothing, but I did get this one photo out of it. So yeah, just keep that in mind and don't make the same silly mistake that I did.
Ready for orientation.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Okay, so it's just hit 9 o'clock. A little update. We did orientation, we did a rehearsal that went for a couple of hours. I am so tired and so hungry. I want to stay up so I can eat and then go to bed. First thing tomorrow is fun fashion photo shoot. So also we changed rooms. They had to move our room. But yeah, there's an update. That's it from now. I can't do any more. Like, I'm so tired. I'm so hungry. So I'm going to call it a night here. Eat something and go to bed.
Okay, so I know I said like goodbye and everything, but I just wanted to show you the gifts we got. So we got a lot. We got some goodies from Skin02. I've just been unwrapping some of it. Like look how cute this is. I've got things from DiLorenzo, Surf and Body. This is, I've followed all the sponsors and everything, but I've wanted to get my hands on this. And I just forgot to order it before the pageant. But look at that. That is like the most gorgeous body oil. Got full size. These are massive. Full size shampoo and conditioner. We've got like treatments. I've got... Oh, by the way, all the girls gave little gifts. And we got the cutest things. We got discount codes for things. Like more gifts. More. but a lot of the things were so unique. So if you're a pageant girl and you want little like gift ideas, like this is affirmation cards, which is just the coolest thing for pageant week. I know we all get in our heads and stuff. This is like a little good luck thing. This was from Madeline, which is the Miss Teen. A little like emergency kit, which is again so smart. I got a lot of pens. I love pens, so big vibes. What else did we get? Ooh, like more pens. Oh, that's another De Lorenzo product, and teeth whitening pen from Glow White. And then I've got more in here. I've got all my Skin O2 stuff as well, so very spoiled.
Good morning. I've just found the perfect shelf to put you on. Don't know why I did that. I am about to go and steam my outfit this morning. We've got a fun fashion rehearsal, fun fashion photo shoot. And all my outfits are in Rachel's room, so I'm going to go there. I'm going to do a little bit of skincare so my face doesn't look so dead. Then I'll come back and shower and get like fully ready. But after that, I'll go get breakfast. We need to get some like food staples, you know, like water, snacks, and all of that. So hopefully I'll go do that sometime today. But yeah, that's it. Just thought I'd wake up and give you an update.
Alrighty, just like that, I'm ready for our fashion shoot. This was my last minute outfit change. There is Rachel, my mum. Yeah, come together pretty nicely.
Back from photo shoot, we're going to go get some food. I think I did really, actually, I'm not going to like say that I did really well in photo shoot, because I know that some of my photos can look really bad and they get like all of them. So I know I've got like crazy eyes in some, I bet, but it's all right. I think I did good. I think my outfit was really cool. That was like a last minute thing thrown together because I was going to wear my fun fashion thing and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna mix it up. And lucky I brought extra clothes. So that was good. Very happy, it was so quick. So it was easy it was like good to get it over and done with quickly. And now, yeah, I'm going to get some food before we've got more photos. I don't really know what I filmed today, but since I think I last spoke to the camera, I did not rehearsals, we did a She Empowers workshop. Oh, we did the photo shoot out in like a botanical gardens, which was really pretty. I want to tell you a little bit about what we did at the She Empowers workshop. I'm not going to like read out anything of mine, but we really focused on like getting in the right headspace and, you know, getting rid of negative thoughts and filling ourselves with positivity and like confidence and everything like that going into the competition.
We did a little like writing stuff. I'm not going to read any of that. It's all like personal stuff. We got a little gift bag, little pens. These are my favorite pens ever, and I've got no joke like 4 from this pageant alone. We wrote our names and then we went around and said like wrote positive messages and like what we like about each other on each. So like, yeah, makes me feel very special. So yeah, that's what we focused on in the She Empowers workshop.
Good morning. I don't know what I filmed last night, but we have Eco Wear. I know I didn't film any of that, but I did get a lot of photos, so I'll put them here. Anyway, that was so much fun. My outfit was so prickly because like all on the top, like up here, was like knives and forks made out of wood that I like ripped apart and tried to like feather out. So all under my arms are so sore because they were poking, but it was worth it. This morning we have the De Lorenzo hair workshop. Obviously my hair's going to look a lot better than this. Oh, I just, it's my hair. But I'm going to, I just got dressed in like a casual dress. We've also got swim later and then interview. I'm going to get some breakfast and start getting ready.
All ready for the De Lorenzo workshop.
I just got back from the De Lorenzo workshop, I guess. It was really good. We got a free product, another one. So that's 5 free things from De Lorenzo. We got the sandstorm spray, which is amazing. It's like a dry texture spray. Dry texture spray, geez. I've just created some content for some of our sponsors like De Lorenzo and Glow White. These are amazing. It's a teeth whitening pen. I know it's blurry, sorry. But yeah, there we go. I'm going to start getting ready for swim because that's my next thing. And then, yeah, time to start competing, like properly. Guess who's ready for interview? Guess who's in bed?
Hi.
yeah, we're all interview ready.
Good morning. It's Raina and a massive pimple. Oh, looks red. Oh, the eye bags are designer, in case you were wondering. Pajamas are Harry Potter, of course. It is finals day. I had interview last night. I know you saw a bit of my outfit. Same that I wore to IJM if you watched those videos. I can't tell how I did. You know, I don't know if anyone else does this, but like after interview, you just rack your brain on what you should have said or how you should have said it. I was asked like one, I think I can say like what I was asked now, like, who's your favorite title holder? Halfway through answering, I said my best friend, Rachel, who wasn't a Galaxy title holder, but halfway through I realized that they probably wanted a Galaxy title holder, but I couldn't like backtrack. Also, the judges discussed afterwards, like directly afterwards. I left the room and they could have said that was the best interview ever like we've had, or they could have said that was disappointing. I don't know. But yeah, it was a panel. I've never done a panel of judges before, and I'm sort of used to doing, I've done like on stage sort of and round robin. I liked the idea of a panel, and I felt like it was easier because if I said one point, I didn't have to worry about trying to get it across in like another interview or something like that. It went quicker than I expected, only 3 minutes. Finals is today. There's an optional mindfulness and meditation. I'm going to skip that just so I can get like some extra alone time to prep for tonight. I might even start steaming my outfits. And then we've got rehearsals from 8:45, basically go all the way up to 12. And then we need to be ready by 4:30. So I'm going to sort of start getting ready for rehearsals, go get breakfast, do what I need to, and then yeah, so that's a rundown of interview. I'm going to, like, I just put up a post on Instagram basically saying like I'm going to be rethinking my answers for the next however long afterwards. As soon as I got out, I was like, I don't even know how that went. I can't like grasp it. And then I started like, I like blank it out for a little bit, and then I started remembering and I was cringing so hard. I was like, why did I say it? Like, ah. But no, it is what it is. I'm coming into this pageant just really hoping to have fun and be myself, and I think I've nailed those two things. So whatever happens, happens.
Hello, I haven't filmed much today, but we just finished rehearsals. Oh, 2 hours ago now. I just took my makeup off that I had on for rehearsals, and I'm about to start my hair and makeup for finals. My extensions are in. They're feeling distressed. Like, they need a good wash after pageant week, and yeah, but about to start my hair first. I've got How I Met Your Mother playing, I've got my Red Bull, I've started packing so that tomorrow it's not so stressful. Yeah, I'm excited for finals. We did some rehearsing on stage. I still don't exactly know what I'm going to do for fun fashion, just because I want to see how I go sort of practicing properly, but I do have a rough idea. Formal, that's easy peasy. So yeah, I just need to remember little details and just try my best, really. It is what it is, like, whatever happens, happens. All I can do is do my best. So yeah, very different mind state to when I competed at IJM. I just put way, way, way too much pressure on myself to do well, and it backfired. So yeah, I just really wanted to do this to get into the spirit of why pageantry was something that I got into in the first place, and just enjoy myself, enjoy my time, enjoy meeting new people, especially in Australia. But it's been an amazing time so far. Yeah, I'll hopefully check back in later.
Raina is your Miss Palm Beach Galaxy and is proudly sponsored by R&R Royalty Pageant Coaching and Consulting. Something interesting about Raina is that she knows Auslan. Australian Sign Language.
Maybe it's the way you say my name. Maybe it's the way you play your game. But it's so good. I've never known anybody like you. But it's so good. I've never dreamed of nobody like
you. Alright. I'm packing, but I don't have long. I need to check out. My tan is all rocked up. That's bad. Lucky pageant week's freaking over. I just wanted to do a quick recap because this is the worst. I'm sorry. I don't have anything else to work with. Wanted to do a quick recap on the week and how I did. Loved the pageant system. I felt so welcomed and comfortable. The girls were amazing. I made some great friends. So here's a rundown of how finals went. We did a swimwear parade, wasn't judged, but we did that. We did opening number, all of that fun stuff. Competition wise, we did gown and fun fashion, or fashion wear, same stuff. And then we did all the awards. So I walked away with numerous things, very happy about that. I'll unwrap my sashes, that's my national finalist one. I got best in fashion wear. I got best in eco. So all of those hot glue burns and collecting those cutlery packs from work actually paid off. Photographer's choice, which is crazy because I find that a lot of the time I'm not photogenic at all. So the fact that I got that is amazing. And then I made top 10. Was so happy about that. I was like, you know what? Made top 10, very happy. I can go home. Anything else like besides that, like all of these are just a cherry on top. And then we're getting top 5 called, and I made top 5. And then I was called for the last spot for top 5. I was like, you're kidding me. And then I was like, all right, fourth runner up, wasn't me. Third runner up, wasn't me. Second runner up, also wasn't me. I had a final two moment with Skylar, who is your new Miss Galaxy Australia. I got first runner up in Australia. I'm very, very, very happy with that. Leaving with a big smile on my face. Great system, very well run, very professional and organized. Shakai, the National Director for Australia, has competed herself. She knows what it's like to be in our shoes, and she's very dedicated to the system. So yeah, if you're looking for an Australian pageant, I would definitely recommend Miss Galaxy Australia. There's girls from all different walks of life, all backgrounds, all levels and skills of pageantry. So it's not something that you like, you need to be a professional pageant. Like, I don't know. You don't have to have competed before to enter. And yeah, there's people that have entered their first pageant and won. So if you, you know, dream it, you can believe it, and you can achieve it. Yeah, that's a little wrap up. That's it. See ya. Miss Galaxy Australia 2023, all done and dusted. All right, bye.